So
yeah, there's a flashing star up there, so I assume it's still ringing.
Yeah.
Is it that?
Yeah. It's right in there.
Yeah, that, well, I've never been there yet, I don't think, so that
yeah,
must be
yeah, we
were
it. There with Tails.
Oh, were we?
Yeah.
Well, fucking Tails doing everything first.
Yeah, so just go in there.
God, there's no fast way to get around in here. You just go around water constantly. Assassin's Creed, you have better mobility in Assassin's Creed in actual Venice. Because he can fucking swim.
In actual Venice.
Remember the part, remember when Sonic could swim?
Yeah.
Is that the reason for this reboot? Is to remove
there
his ability to swim?
There
do,
it
I,
is.
Do I talk to this asshole?
No, fuck him. That's a Pope.
Hey, you rang the bells. Now get to the lab from here.
Why does this religion have horrible posture?
What? Fuck. I mean, if you're standing around doing nothing all day.
It happened again. I just bounced off of the portal.
Yay.
Have you never tried to dash into a portal in this game yet?
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Okay, so it's not...
It's
so
just you.
This is just weird.
Yeah, it's just you.
Stop the egg carrier's launch. Okay. From its aquatic base? That's just inefficient, really. The battleship will take off any minute. He has an airship that comes from an aquatic base?
Yeah.
How
By the way, Keith, this is the last level before the final boss.
Is there a time limit? That happened.
No.
He's like, it's gonna take off soon. We better hurry. And
Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? You gotta do slide. Or not. Fuck.
To kill these guys?
Yeah, this is great. They're gonna really stretch this last level out.
Gotta be dick. I'll make you fall over, dick. How's that make you feel, huh? I go bouncy. Okay. Just get off my level. I won.
There you go. So let's ride. I can't even fathom the idea we're almost done with Sonic's campaign on this.
Yeah, then we only have 3 campaigns to go.
We're not gonna do all of those, are we?
We might, just not immediately. I still want to go back to Sonic Adventure eventually. Maybe.
Oh yeah, that's true. I forgot that
we still have Sonic Adventure 2, and Sonic Unleashed.
Oh well, I mean, I'm gonna get
Sonic Colors.
I'm gonna get the rest of the Sonic game.
And Sonic and the Black Knight sword.
Oh, I got that. I'm waiting.
And Sonic Pinball.
I didn't get Sonic Pinball.
Isn't it a PC game or something? I don't even remember.
Just run past him.
No, they must all die. Dear Lord, they take a long time to die. This is not worth it.
Yeah.
Fuck off, man. Ah! No, I don't want to do that.
That one was just like chatting with his friend, and you're like, bam! He's like, oh, fuck!
What I hate about the dash move is that you have no control over whether it's an attack or a movement thing.
Oh, yeah,
I constantly just want to get around, but I have to dash the random asshole.
If you hit the ball, they'll,
that's
like...
That's creepy.
They'll bring people...
Who's saying that?
Tails?
Why is Tails here?
Oh, my
Hello?
God.
Why is Tails here? He didn't come with me. Because I apparently went back in time. Why didn't Silver come with me? Asshole.
He's got to hold down the fort.
Wait, doesn't Silver play this level too?
I don't know.
Is there no continuity? Like, is it like... Is it like Resident Evil? Where it's like multiple intersecting storylines that contradict each other.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I should contextualize my statements. Dude, just fucking... Do I just have to kill everything? Is that what's going on here? I'm just waiting for enemies to show up half the time. Ow.
Okay.
High jump.
So just bounce off the ball? Fuck.
Fuck off, man. Oh, right, you can bounce off these, can't you? Here we go. Dude, I just want to go across. I don't even want to fight you, dude. I just wanted the ring. You just gotta be in the way, don't you?
Nope!
God damn, bullets! I'm gonna die in here. Or not. You're gonna die in here. It'll work out for you. You should just let me get you the fucking ring.
This is so fucking irritating. What was I gonna say?
Nice. Oh no.
Just forgot. Oh yeah, yeah.
We're gonna have a grand adventure here. Where's the laser? Laser? So, there we go. That voice actor is awful.
Creepy.
Who is that? That's not Tails, is it? The voice sounds wrong.
Let me tell you something. Back in my day, we didn't have no laser.
I don't think that's actually... Ah, motherfucker, stay!
Ah. No.
I'm trying to turn my camera, but all the directions are backwards. Not just the ones I want to be backwards. Okay. Dude, just... Okay, laser.
Jesus.
We're just gonna stand here for a little bit. Hey, how you doing, Tails? Fuck off. Just let me play as this guy forever.
Oh, Tails is here. Weird.
Yeah, just without any explanation, he just shows up, even though I got here through time travel.
Oh, now you get to play as Tails.
I just so strongly would not like to.
What?
Sonic
is here.
What do you want, Sonic? Creeping me out.
Okay.
Because that's what I need. The flying character needs bouncers, apparently.
God.
That's all I know how to fight.
I know, but the flying character is so fucking...
He's like uncontrollable. It's so much slower if you do it on the ground. It's just not worth it. Just fuck
everything. Yeah, you can throw a shit ton when you're flying.
Oh god, I don't want to fight this character as Tails.
Go in the door.
It's the worst of ideas. Ah. Where do I go? Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck off, man. I will not fight you. How do I make this thing go up?
What are you, fucking Tails a pacifist?
No, that guy's fucked. He's a guy that has like an arsenal of machine guns.
Yeah, just keep going. Go.
I'm trying to look at things. Go up.
You really need to like assess a level.
It's worrisome because I can't tell how high Tails can actually go. So I'm like, can I actually make it to that? I don't know if like, can I make it up to that platform or if like, if I'm gonna jump at it and it's just gonna like hit the invisible ceiling of his maximum height. God damn it! Am I dead?
No. You're gonna be in sec. No, there you go. Jesus.
Are they dead yet? Like Christ.
I mean, I don't think the lasers are gonna go away when you kill them, right?
I don't know.
Switch you have to press, right?
Right now, I'm just trying to deal with the immediate threat of things murdering me. Okay.
I'm gonna be so glad to not have to play this game anymore.
Dude, just die. Just die. You don't stand a chance. I got rings. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess they're going away.
Okay. Whatever. I don't care. I'm just gonna be glad to have this past us.
Does it do it?
No, you just gotta fly platform.
Oh, all the way across. I assume.
No, that.
Well, the lasers are there.
So you can fly over them.
Can I? Yeah, I guess so.
I
have no trust in his ability to fly. It's really inconsistent. Remember when you flew at the target you were clearly supposed to fly through and you just hit an invisible ceiling of his flying height and just didn't let you? Like, every time I fly to anything, I'm always worried that it's going to do exactly that.
You just immediately fly super fast. Like, there's no way of just, like, balancing the flight.
Let me guess, I can't just go through. No.
Gotta kill the fools. There's probably those guys. Just break their fucking
just
boxes.
Fuck everything. You dead yet? Oh, there's a ball.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, God.
This flying is so bad. Okay, there we go. All right.
Oh, this is going
to
be good.
Let me be Sonic. Just let me go back to Sonic. So
Sonic's just dying because he can't fly.
Yeah, like we've been over this before, but just the thing of like, why does he follow me? It looks so awful.
Wow.
It looks awful and never makes sense, and he just constantly dies. Oh my
god.
Just death everywhere. Dear lord, do I have to kill everyone? Are you shitting me? I can't even see them.
Just hit the balls, and they'll bounce around. Yeah, see. Or not? They just explode. What the fuck?
What am I trying to do?
What's that middle console?
I'm afraid. Camera. Why you fuck me?
Oh, God. Oh, fuck, man.
Is there a way to like? Oh. Because that's a crosshair. Thanks for the crosshair, assholes.
What?
You can't even. You can't shoot more than once either.
And you can't even see if you hit it.
Yeah. Okay. Just die, dudes. This is
fantastic.
This is on purpose. This is something that someone made for people to be played by people. That's gonna hit me. I think.
You're just doing it too high.
Yeah, I just can't tell because it turns away immediately.
There you go. You got him.
There we go.
Oh, okay. So there's that thing up top, and you're supposed to. Okay. Is the door not open?
Is it open? No.
No.
This is. Guys, dude, no.
Maybe get rid of all the silver balls.
Maybe I think I'm supposed to hit this dude. There we go.
Fuck.
I was supposed to fight these guys in a room that has no floor and a character that can't fly indefinitely. Because range projectiles is
Why isn't Sonic helping you fight?
Because he's an asshole. And he wants his chili dogs.
Then Jesus, at least let you be Sonic when there's a lot of enemies like this.
Yeah, because I would wreck them all so bad. But right now I can't even... I just have
there
to fly around
it,
in circles like a lunatic.
Just get the fucking switch.
What's it do?
Right there. That one. No, that switch. Right there.
Oh, the ball.
The ball. Jesus.
There was this thing reacting to me. I thought... He didn't even say anything. He's just...
He's like...
He's not even grateful. How did I get here? Where's Tails?